Hello everyone, I'm the Micro Tyrant, and we're going to play some more Palworld. As I said in the description, I'm actually going to be tweaking the settings so that I can hopefully get through the game, get through the tower bosses. They're designed to around four players, and I'm playing solo, so it'd be almost unlikely. That I'd be able to do it solo normally. Maybe if I had the time to farm all the legendaries and get to level 50 and the legendary schematics, as well as have all legendary pals and get to level 50 and crossbreed for all the best skills. But I don't have 100 hours to put into just a single game. Especially since the whole family's been dealing with a seasonal bug. And yeah, we want to, or I want to be ready for. Okay, I got 80 and I got 60. Okay, I'm gonna get more of both. I want to be ready for Nightingale on the 20th. You're really a. There's a sparkle bowl. All right, we can just use yellow on you without anything. No, that was the wrong button. I will take those extra ancient civilization points. Or pieces, tech, whatever. Okay, I got 250 rounds for the HG. Let's make, I guess we're only making 16, which is still 80 total rounds. It's not terrible. Let's go get him off of that. Oof, my box is almost full again. Why do you do some of the worst things? Yes, it is. You know what? Fine. Oh, there we go. Jeez, finally. There hasn't been an update that's fixed pathing even better yet, because it still needs it. Was she even doing anything? He definitely was. What are you doing? What are you stuck on? All right, let's get the Anubis. It's funny they're wearing like culottes or, you know, capris. He's not really wearing pants, he's not really wearing shorts. Guess those could be considered pants, but then he's like barefoot. It's weird. Since my server is all offline, when I'm not on, nothing's happening. Which means They shouldn't have any orcs. I think I grabbed it before I went to bed last. Okay, hang on. Can I make any more? Another 8, sure. Okay. I hope most of you guys go over there and work on that too. Alright. Actually, I think I can make a level above this if I had the right bench, but I don't. Anyway, this is what we're going with. I've got cold and I'm wearing fire armor. A tech manual I didn't use, some stuff to sell, but that's fine. Alright, we are gonna... And I have my flying mount. Alright. We are going to go back to the desert... the desert. We'll start there. I know I've got my damage turned up really high, so I gotta see how much I'm doing. It may be too much for these. Okay, 96 isn't bad. Alright, come down. Get down here. Oh my god, you're such a small profile. It's hard to actually get a shot on you. What's that? Huh. Oh. I guess because I have too many? Shoot. Alright, I assume it'll stay there? Figure out what I'm gonna do. Maybe just go sell a bunch at the POW merchant. There's definitely a number of them I'm not gonna be upgrading. Oh no, we'll just go to the Dune Shelter Pal Merchant. I'll just look at my list and see which ones I want to get rid of. Yeah. I think default settings, the game can handle like 3,000 items on the ground. Okay. Let's see. Okay, well, I don't need two. I guess I really don't need either logging foreman, but whatever. Still want to try and convert for that. These I don't care about. These I don't care about. Care about that. Don't care. Basically, if they have really bad negative skills, they are not worth, or just no skills, they are not worth the time. No, I'd sell that, but that's the only one I have right now. Actually, I'll keep that because he has artisan. That's only drowned, only pacifist. Yeah, those can go, that can go. That can go. Might as well get rid of those. Yeah, I'll keep the runner. Actually, I don't really need to, because I'm pretty sure I can get, if I really wanted to, Swift and Runner on another pal, just because of that one. I don't need Earthgrip, no, I don't need that. Okay, they're still taking them. I didn't know if there was a limit. Swift, strong, robust. No, those are good for what you do. Maybe not all of them. All right. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. I think that's my only run trick, so I'll keep that for now. I only have one of you, and you're a boss. I'm not gonna yet. I have three. I only have one of you. I have three of you. Plenty of you. But you guys are all terrible. It's like this thing is has to be a glutton. I'll get rid of that one, because it's got two. I'll get rid of that one. I guess we'll keep the Swift. We'll keep those two, because they have abilities. Okay. Nope, I want to keep that, because I want to try and boost that. Oh, my King Pekkas are the boss one. Pacifist. I have one more of those, because it said I had three. I don't know where it's at, but I don't really care. And that's terrible, too. Okay. That's good enough. Alright, let's go back. This is not the path out. Well, it can... What are you? Timid desert inhabitant. Alright. Why did she climb the stairs? Not like figure of speech, like she thought it was a wall. So the X isn't always knocked out, it just items dropped, and in this case it's the Pal Spheres dropped there. Funny seeing the beacon fall asleep in the sky and then slowly fall down. Ah, darn it. Alright. Really don't care for you guys, but... Level cognitos, all right. Knock that one out. I need three more.
Yeah.
Excuse me. All right. Medicine. Well, we'll see what the higher quality medicine is. No, I didn't want that. I'll take the water suka saddle. Yes, hyper shield. Legendary sphere. Palmetal. The sword. AR and ammo. Decorative furniture. I still don't know what that does. It allows crafting a strange gun that paints a PAL decal where it's fired. Sure, because I have several of them. Is that 10 beacons already? Yep. Do my pals do extra damage as well? Maybe?
Yeah.
If the volcano tower boss ends up being too easy, I'll definitely readjust. Last one I'm using on you. All right. I know I have several of these because I just sold a couple, but I don't know how many. Forty-four, 45. All right, I need to I guess I'll just go back to that one. Oh, what I meant. Okay. Need to go so I can rest up and get my Rob Calterra restored. Nope, that's not the one I thought.
Huh?
Sorry, like I said, fighting off a bug, so I'm not 100%, but, you know, I did get on to actually stream, so hey, something. No, stop wasting them. Really that far? Every time I think this map is smaller than I believe, it's like, wait, nope, it's huge again. Okay. Now we will put him in the box, and then what did I get? Oh, I got the AR. But more specifically, I need to make that, which needs product assembly line 2, so I need to make one of those. 10 circuits, 30 nails, 100 refined ingots. Which I need coal for, which I don't have right now. I think I'll just go with this. Just need to get him restored. I think I did it wrong. Okay, I think you go here, you go R, then put something in its place. Yep. Alright, that was bad of me using that glitch, but I'm trying to just get stuff done. Okay. Since I am currently nowhere near being able to make the production assembly line 2, I will come back and do that after we try this. It says armor's damage, but it's always just my headband. So we are going to give this a try as is. That point. There we go. All right. Okay. not what I thought I had equipped. Okay, yeah, that's way too much damage. And yet, Ragnahawk still got like two shots. No clue what a raw guy is. Ah! Okay. Yay! Even with us doing basically comparable damage, it's because they do so much damage and have so much health. I had a large... I mean, I have 45 hours of me playing with a normal file, and yeah. Which got her heal some. Are you kidding me? Really the only one left. Yeah, it's super lame. Doing like 2-3 shot attacks. Having a huge health pull. You have to set the settings high if you are playing solo. Honestly, it makes me not even want to try and finish. Not what I was trying to do. I guess we'll just start going through them. Hope that still has 2 minutes. I need iron and coal. I got some coal. We should have almost 400 ingots, that's not terrible. There's coal near this base. Totally forgot I was supposed to be coming here for coal, not the iron, but the iron's already there. Van Worm, what are you transporting and why are you stuck on things? Are they just appearing? They're literally just like appearing somehow. I don't understand. Thank you. Is it a 2-for-1 or is it a 1-for-1? It's 2, so it's 150. Cool, I needed 100. Was that 10 minutes? It was not. Alright, well, it's almost nighttime, in-game. We'll come get this egg. A mow. Put you in the bank. I don't see any daydreams. How did I miss an effigy like that visible? Like, I can see it all the way over there. Oh, I don't need any more right now, though. Are you working? Okay, you are working on those. Good. Alright. Everybody else is going to sleep, so I'll go lay down. Oh, let's hatch this egg. Realize I have a large thunder egg or electric egg or whatever. What are the things needed for it? Ten circuit boards and 30 nails. The nails will be easy to get. Circuit boards. I need polymer. Polymer needs high quality pal fluid. Well, go ahead and get those started. Hmm. 30 refined, 20 high quality cloth. Use some of the refined. Okay, well, this came out of nowhere, but I need a moment. So I shall. Sitting here talking with this AFK sign still up. All I did is pick up my team, give them food, and then teleport to the desert boss. Not changing any settings from what we just had, because even though I'm doing a lot of damage, they're doing a lot of damage back. So, we've seen this before, so yeah, we're just gonna... Okay, I think that's going to be the end of my Palworld journey until they rebalance the bosses, because without basically, and I already have like 2.5 damage on, and it's insane that I'm doing that much damage, and their health pools are just insane, and their damage output is insane. I get PAL armor is stronger than refined armor, but it's not going to be 100 points more or anything like that. Well, actually, what are we at? We're at 252. It would need to be 500. And I don't think it is. And 20 PAL metal ingots. To make PAL metal, I need... the furnace, which needs 50 ingots, 10 circuits, 20 polymer, 20 carbon. Yeah, I'll just go look online. Okay... PAL metal armor stats. Yeah, the uncommon is 286. Even the legendary is only 100 more. It's not going to make a significant difference. The bosses are overtuned. They're designed to be done with a party. It's almost like there's no reason to play past level 30. If you're playing solo... But I am still in the gaming mood, so I'm going to end this real quick, and then I'm going to quickly load up Dark Cloud 2. So, anybody interested, I will be playing that. Oh, let's get that electric. And I will be sending a notice to the devs that they need to have a way to better balance things for single player. Anyways, as always, I have been the Micro Tyrant. I hope you've been enjoying my stream, and like I said, I'm going to restream in just a few minutes and play some Dark Cloud 2. As always, if anybody doesn't feel like watching that, have a good one.